I thought we had a really good game on Friday night. I didn't want us to kind of sit back and be satisfied with that. So odd week for us in the sense that you had a day in between. So we went after pretty hard yesterday. Really competed. And I think there's a core group here that really understand almost a sense of like angry that we're in this position, and let's be competitive and use that in a positive way. And I thought we did that from the start, because they're a good offensive basketball team. They got the kid Hatter and Morgan can really go. Gettings is having a great year. Run good stuff. Brian's really has got them playing really good, sound basketball. So I was concerned that if we didn't play at a high level defensively, that it would have been a long afternoon. And that's where I think the beginning came. We were locked in defensively.
Coach.